That speed into the block and then sails it.
Final performer for Oklahoma after Jordan Bowers got a 9-9. Audrey Davis. Oklahoma will have the lead already after uneven bars, but it depends on how much Audrey Davis can score in terms of the distance differential.
I'll tell you what, it's this back-to-back greatness is unbelievable. It's like game knows game. She just saw Haley's ball, and she is knocking it out of this arena with the most difficult bar routine. Oh, didn't get the landing, but wow. That is one of the most difficult bar routines.